When would you ever need to use a dry lubricant, and which one do you choose? You're about to find out. If a liquid lubricant is just going to make a mess, and a wax lubricant is going to gum up everything, a dry lubricant is what you're looking for. On most cars, the only spots that are going to need dry lubricants are your lock cylinders. You might be able to get away with a graphite spray in some older cars, but on modern cars, the locks have a lot of plastic, intricate pieces, and electronics, and you don't want to go damaging that with the aerosol components in these. This one, for example, says, danger, contains acetone. Acetone will eat through some plastics, including ABS plastic.
With most cars, your safest bet is to just take this, apply it directly to the key, and then put the key in the ignition.
Graphite is just a bunch of tiny little particles that are slippery. That was the stuff in the tube. Here's the spray. The reason why you don't want to use something like silicone spray in your lock is not only do these have chemicals that can eat away the plastics and destroy components inside of them, but the silicone will actually grab onto dirt and form even more goop and gunk that'll clog up your cylinder.